of President Uhuru Kenyatta and his deputy, Dr. William Ruto, since the political wind started blowing, seeming to separate the two. The division in the Jubilee Party has seen some leaders, those seen to be aligned to the deputy president, being de-whipped from their positions. Today's meeting was not only official but saw the two topmost leaders in the country share light moments, raising questions from majority who publicly read hatred and divorce of their political marriage. It came as a surprise to many after the two seemed to go back to their first relationship after the same attire from the suit. After being with the same attire from the suit, the tire and the shoes, on the social media, many Kenyans expressing their views have termed these as unanswered prayers since majority have been praying for the reunion of the two.
Asante sana Mheshimiwa Rais kwa kuweza kupokea salute hiyo kutoka kwa bendi zetu za majeshi ya ulinzi. Asante sana Mheshimiwa Rais kwa kuweza kupokea salute hiyo kutoka kwa bendi zetu za majeshi ya ulinzi.
With the effects and the spread of coronavirus in the country, this year's Mashujaa Day has been celebrated in a unique way.